Hi guys, I am back and today I am doing a very exciting update to my 21 Lippies by my 21st birthday project pan. So, in case you were wondering, I had two goals coming into January. Oh my goodness, I thought we just passed through February for a second. I had two goals coming into January and I hit one of them. So, take a guess, maybe go back and watch my last video, think it through. I am trying a new setup to try and fix the audio issues I've been having, so fingers crossed that they get fixed. And without further ado, let's hop straight into this update. So I'm going to start with what is on my lips currently, and that is the Locket & Co. Cloud Lips in the shade Sunshower. This was my main focus this month, and while I didn't get dramatic, crazy, over-the-top progress, I got much better progress this past month than I have in pretty much every one of the previous months. I think the first month was incorrect. I didn't mark it correctly, but I got some pretty good progress on it. Now I'm nowhere near close to finishing this. This has a lot of product, but I've been using it on my lips, on my cheeks, and I still really love this color, so I'm not mad about continuing to use it. Then I have this Italia Deluxe lip liner in the shade Nude, and I didn't get as good of progress on this past month as I did the previous month, but I was focusing on this shade and you can't really use these two together a lot, so that explains that one. As I kind of rotate and focus on different ones, I expect to get better progress out of this. Then, okay, the goal that I thought I was going to hit but didn't was this Buxom Full-On Plumping Lip Cream in the shade Mudslide. I have so little left of this. I don't know if you can tell. I do have a thin little line at the bottom of this. I still have a little more of this. I don't even really have enough to properly mark it, but I am just going to keep plugging along. I want this to be used up by the end of February, and I think I can do it. So this is my new focus. And I also think I can get some good use out of this lip liner because I wear these together. I did wear it probably 4 or 5 times. And I think I need another 6 to 8 uses on this in order to have it completely used up. So by order of elimination, that leaves my NARS Afterglow Lip Balm in the shade Fastlane. I don't know if you can see, but I did dig into there and really tried to get everything out. That is as much as I can get out, so I am calling this one quits. But I really did like this, and I just kind of wore it whenever I wasn't wearing other lip product. One more goal hint, that gets us to 4 used up lip products in this project so far. 1 per month is not bad in my opinion, and if you were excited to see what I'm rolling in, just like a little drum roll, I'm going to be rolling in this Clinique Lip Gloss in the shade Rosewater Pop. This is of course a mini. It's about there. This didn't come very full, but this also has so little product in it. I don't even know how much it has in it, but I have not used this a ton, and I've already used up, I think it started about here, so I've used up about that much. I think this could be done in a couple months, or in a month or two, especially since my pan that palette's very warm toned. I think this would work really well with that, and I can get it moved out sooner rather than later. So that is the update, guys. I hope you are enjoying this project. I know I am. I hope you're loving this bright lip because I really do. And yes, if you like project panning content, I will link down the other projects I have going on currently down in the description box below. If you have any thoughts, comments, questions, queries about any of these lip products or this project that I'm doing, make sure to drop them in the comment section below, and I hope to see you in a future video. Thank you so much for joining me today. Thanks, guys.